Hi, this is my entry for Steemit Open Mic Week 63 and the Steemit Song Open Mic Songwriters Competition Week 3, which had a theme of stolen soul. So this is what I came up with. We like it. I love to go to HMV and check out the new stuff. I like all kinds of music. I just can't get enough. Soul can really move me, the voices and the rhythms. Like Marvin Gaye, Aretha, you know I really dig 'em. I know this feeling's bad, but I haven't any money. To go without my music, it just wouldn't be too funny. So I grab a stack of discs and stash them in my bag. I boldly walked out of the store with my bag of swag. I got some stolen soul and I got some soul rock and roll. Some stolen prog and a bit of stolen bonzo dog. I thought I got away with it and I would be home free. I didn't expect a visit from the local constabulary. Just sat there and passed the time away listening to my tunes. Had no idea that what I'd done would come to haunt me soon. I got some stolen soul, and I also got some stolen rock and roll. I got some stolen prog, and a bit of stolen bonzo soul dog. My listening was interrupted by a banging on the door. I couldn't understand what has caused this uproar. I opened up and found a policeman on my mat. Come along with me, you naughty little chap. So I'm sitting in this cell, just staring at the walls. There isn't that much music as I like to recall. I wish I hadn't done it then, but I would have still out free. Prison really sucks and it's not the place for me. I got some stolen soul and a bit of stolen rock and roll. And a bit of stolen bonzo dog. I had some stolen soul and a bit of stolen rock and roll. And I won't steal no more, 'cause I'm fed up with this locked up. Thank you very much. Vote down there. And I'll put the link to the posts up there somewhere. And check out the other entries in the contest, because I'm sure there'll be some great stuff. There's some really talented people out there, and I love these contests. It's great fun. Cheers.